Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle? Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He knew where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Yeah, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
This place. Jesus!
Whoa, man. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from Parth.
Don't worry. I got this.
Shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Yeah. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby what?
Just let it go.
Move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead and take whatever you want.
Thanks.
All right. You gotta check your barricades again.
You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And into the
east. Now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way.
Up we go.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Jeez. Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
So that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.